The Ayub rhythm, a fantastic rhythm, also known as the Zar if played slowly. The Ayub rhythm comes from the Ayyubid dynasty, which is from the dynasty of the great Salahuddin Ayyubi, or Saladin as you might know him, who conquered Constantinople. The dynasty that was established after his death was known as the Ayyubid dynasty. Now, the specific special thing about the Ayyubid dynasty was that they had a lot of whirling dervishes. The whirling dervishes, the darwish, they used to whirl to a drum rhythm. That drum rhythm was known as the Ayub, because the Ayub is a beating, strong, pulsy sound. It has a very, very nice, deep and regular bass that allows people to get into a spiritual trance, and it's very popular for that reason. Although nowadays in modern music, contemporary music, we don't really use the Ayubid for people to get into trances or anything like that, but it's interesting to know where the origins came from, right?